Next, I'm gonna check my time, make sure the car is still good. So I'm gonna get my. So I always carry this in my car, so in case if I have a flat tire, I can fix it right away. And I always carry this also. It's like a lunchbox, but inside of it I have all my tools. So how to be an independent woman in case if you're driving in the middle of nowhere. I have also a de-icer. I need to buy a new one. It's almost gone. And I always have toilet paper. I have my cleaning stuff in here. I have my cleaning stuff. And I'll show you. So I always have flat tire. And always carry also a bottle of soap in case if I have a flat tire, so I can just spray where I can easily find the hole in it. And also I have these two things also. I have a mustard, it's like a glue, so I put a, if I have flat tire, I fix it, and I use a, it's like a plug-in, and this is all the tools I have here so far. So this is where I put my thing. I have to buy a new one because I think I have a few left here. Flyers. Oops. So I can use this for to pull the nail or whatever in your tire. But I need to buy a new one for this. I've got maybe three left so far. So in case I have a flat tire, I can fix it. I paid in my insurance extra in case if I have trouble in the middle of somewhere, so I can call a tow truck. But if I can fix it myself, then I'll just do it. And I think I found some. It might be broken. Oh, broken 50 glasses. Yeah, it was broken. Maybe I can use it. Not a lot of people can use it. It's pretty nice though. Too bad it's broken. So I have a safety glasses, but it's broken, so I'm gonna close. have this in my car. This is the gauge that they can tell how much air in your tire. So I will check my tire right now. So far, I checked all four tires, and only one tires is low air, which is in passenger side. So I usually put air 30 psi, and the passenger side it's only like 25. So I'm gonna add five more pounds. So I'm gonna start. This, of course. So far everything has been checked. Now I'm gonna put this back in the box, and I'm gonna put this back in the back of the trunk. All right, so I'm gonna put this back.